Hey guys, I'm back. Don't mind me, I just got out of the shower. So, yesterday after I was done at work, I ran to a Christian thrift store where I found some antique dolls. And me being a doll lover, I got several of them. So today I'm going to show you the project I'm doing. Okay, this dolly, I just put some pants on her. I'm not repairing her legs properly. I'm not sure if they're supposed to be fabric. They're fabric and they are just stuck on under socks. Someone had glued with hot glue, and I don't want to damage the leather too bad because this is a very old doll. She's leather. I did find all her parts though. Here's her arm, and here's her little head. Again, she kind of plays. She got the sleepy eyes. Look at that. They had put the cork top in. She has no backing on her mouth, so I could see through. The wig has been glued on. Onto her, which isn't done properly. I don't know much about. She's a Hubach 275.3 Kuppelsdorf. If you know what that is, please put it in the comments below. If she is a good doll, I mean, she's old doll, so she's going to be in my collection. But. My husband says if I'm going to play with my dolls, I have to videotape it because it still counts as a craft. So I have no idea what I'm doing. I've never dealt with a doll this old before. So what I did was I found a pair of pants that would fit her, bloomers, and a pair of shoes off of a less expensive doll. Or, well, I paid more for the other doll, but a doll that's less valuable. And, oops. This way. So I'm just going to stitch this arm back on, and this leather is, it feels like a heavy duty paper. It is so old, and this is not period thread. I didn't have any period thread, so this thread's much younger than it needs to be, but I have no idea what I'm doing. All I know is I want her in my dolly collection, and I'm broke. I don't have a way to have an actual doll restoration artist. I mean, I do it as a hobby, and I don't know what I'm doing, so I'm gonna put a handful of stitches on just to hold her arm on. I'm not sure how the head is supposed to be held on, if I need to make a couple stitches too, or what. I have no clue. Now I will go through and properly fix her later. So if you know how to, please leave it in the comments. How do I attach the head properly on a doll this age? Is she supposed to have fabric feet stitched too, or is she supposed to have ceramic feet? I don't know on a doll this old. But she does have bending joints, sewn bending joints on her knees, which is kind of neat. I've never seen that. So I thought that was kind of neat. But at the moment, I am just tacking her together. So that she could sit on a shelf and a doll stand, so she won't get damaged anymore. I also picked up a Chrissy doll. I'm excited about that. She's African American, and I actually have a Malibu Christie doll that I got at the garage sale one time. Gave them a quarter for it. I thought she was a reproduction, and then I found out they didn't make a reproduction of her at that time. So she actually was an antique. Or, now, I got some little bloomers on her. needle set up. This is the dress I have found for her. It's more of a period. She had a very simple dress on, just like a little prairie dress. But since she had a fancy foreign name on her, I'm going to say she's a fancy foreigner and needs a fancy foreign dress. So, and I'm not going to attach the head today because I don't know how. So we're going to just use the dress to hold the head on. Her eyes do work. Okay, so the dress is way too big. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to like pull it over here and pull it over here. And I'm going to take my thread and I'm literally going to stitch the dress in place. I'll have to find a dress pattern for her and make her a dress that's proper for her. And that was smooth. Hold it all the way through. This should help keep her head in place and everything so that I can put her on a doll stand and get her set up out of the way. Keep her from getting any more damage. I don't even know what the... It's a hook, but which way does the hook go? There it is. All out. I'm not doing anything proper on this. You don't always have to do things proper, especially if nobody's going to see it. And I just want her up and out of the way. If she's in a box or something, she could be damaged. If she's on a shelf with other dolls, she's less likely to be damaged. Beyond the repairs that she needs already. That dress definitely looks more appropriate for her. I'll make it look like it fits her better. So I'm going to like short stitch this around. Just to gather it on the inside. I'm assuming she's 1800's. She appears to be well over 100 years old, in my opinion. I don't know when they did the leather bodies. I'm venturing to say probably 1850s. I've never had a leather body doll. This is my first. For an hour. That's what it feels like anyway. Went through the old fabric. Come on. Alright, I needed a break anyway. The dog needs walked. I'll be back. Okay, I decided to fight with it off screen. So that was in no way fun nor exciting. That was a pain. I just wanted to cry at a couple points of it. I got that. See this big knot of blob of mess I had stuck in there, and I couldn't get my hook to hook through without hooking the fabric itself. I got lots of loose strings now. So then all I'm going to do though is I'm just going to tie this off nice and tight because her little head is tiny. Oh, it helps if I get the big knot out of the way. And then I just accidentally knotted it way too tight, way too loose, of course. Maybe it'll work. I don't want to fudge with it anymore. That's really, really annoying. So, I'm going to try to just pull her hair back a little bit away from the front.
And the lines are trying to come up. There we go. Okay. The other side. Come on. Here. Don't know if that's supposed to have flowers on it or not. Let's see, it's still way for her hand. Thinking maybe I should wrap it around her neck and then back to tie it, to hold it on tighter so it won't slide. She looks fancy now. Now I need a stand, and I have to move the less valuable bowl to put her on a stand. At least with the stand, she won't get broken and everything. I need to order more doll stands. There we go. She cleaned up okay. Still not happy with her hair. It's gonna drive me bonkers. But we'll adjust everything later. That's it. Thank you.